like for so many of us, dance actually saved my life and eventually gave me a life. When I was a late teen, young adult, I was enraged. I was dealing drugs. I was extremely dysregulated in my eating. And I was moving fast and had no rudder. And by many confluence of events, I found myself on a dance floor with Gabriel Roth, and I sprained my ankle that first day. And I had to go up to this epic teacher and say, what do I do? And, you know, she said, dance on the floor. And then why don't you come to lunch with us? And I'm starting a teacher training. And, you know, it just all was my time and my path and the path for me. And I just began dancing. And I'd had a near-death experience at the birth of my first daughter prior to that. And I'd had an epiphany in working with children overseas that somehow movement was our universal language and I needed to learn how to speak it. And so I had this opportunity to study. And I was in enough pain inside of myself that I took it seriously. And I fell in love with what happened when I started moving and moving fast. And somehow that matched the intensity of my adrenalized nervous system, to be honest, and gave me a way to begin to sequence it through to states of peace. And so I was first generation teacher or student and remain student and teacher of the Five Rhythms, Gabriel Roth body of work. And I just dove in and I danced through incredible grief and outrage. I danced into sublime connection with something bigger than myself that gave me a sense of hope, a sense of possibility. I danced and these channels started opening to this creative life force that actually was my inheritance. I come from a family of creative people, but because there had been so much angst and addiction and even violation, I had really been cut off from my life force, from that current. And the dance helped me begin to open to that. And most importantly, eventually, I began to find some ground and some orientation on this earth, in this body, in relationship with the natural world and the people around me. And it's been a very deep practice and study for my entire adult life. So at this point, it's nearly 35 years or something since that fateful day in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, when I met the first of many really exquisite teachers to help me on my way. And dance was the doorway.